Wait times at emergency departments are at an all-time high.
Seek care in the ED.
If you're experiencing chest pain, shortness of breath,
allergic reaction, fractures, trauma, stroke symptoms, and GI bleeding.
Other ailments may be treated in a primary care setting.
Remember, emergency departments are for emergencies.